Ooh, that abdominal stretch is just painful to watch. Look at Kofi. He's like, this is hilarious. Up, up, down, down. Oh, breaking free though. Sincara off the ropes. Ooh, nasty elbow delivered by Big E. Turns him over, goes for the cover. One, two. Muscles out. He's like, talking about the triceps. Primetime players. They look impressed maybe a little bit. Oh, New Day rocks. New running. Big E into the corner, runs into the boots. Back elbow to Kofi, gets the boots up again. He's dizzy. He's disoriented. Jumping over the top, jumps through. Tag to Kalisto. Here we go. Springboard crossbody taken down. Big E lengthened up to his feet quickly underneath the clothesline. Springboard twisting out, but he gets caught up in the air. Getting tossed. Another springboard. Ah! Enzugati, nice kick. And a little trip up. Getting him down, rolling over, twisting. Kick on the ground. Kofi wants some too. Ah! Spinning heel kick to Kofi, sending him outside the ring. Sincara in now. Off the ropes, through the leg, suicide dive, taking out Kofi Kingston. But Kalisto's still a legal man. There was no tag. From behind, Big E was going for a suplex maybe, but he breaks free. Dude, Kalisto is on fire. On fire right now. Woo, Sincara. And Enzugari, we're gonna get the tag here. Nope. Legs get taken out from underneath him on the ring apron. Kalisto, it's all you, buddy. There you go. Use those powerful kicks, some shoot kicks, some headshots. Springboard moonsault. Oh, he's caught up on the shoulder. Oh, this is perfect setup too for that big ending. Dropping the boom. New Day. Roll them up. One, two, three. New Day picks up the win. If you guys want, drop an elbow on that subscribe button. Future Live commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Thursday Night SmackDown. Thanks for watching.